What are you doing in here anyway?
With me.
In here? My room. What are you doing in here with me? Don't tell me to calm down. I don't care about the drugs, child. I don't care about none of it. Yeah, and I want to see my sister. I don't know about her, how much there is. Just have a feeling.
What feeling? What's number two?
Number two is that from now, I'm
I understand it doesn't matter, it's nothing anyway.
I would be obliged if I could speak to Mr. Well.
Is that your surname? Champion?
Yeah, why?
Well, it's just a good one, that's all.
I know.
You know what?
What's wrong with you?
What's embarrassing for them? They already treat me as a joke because I'm bottom in my class in most subjects, crap at sports. We'll never get to university and all that. Then if they know I've got this...
this...
thing! Which I don't have anyway! Imagine what they'll be about it. They'll tell me to man up. I can just see it, the three of them, down the pub after rugby, laughing with their mates about how their gay boy brother is the only boy they know girly enough to be arrogant.